I don't know. I mean, what if... what if you get the short end of the stick? I mean, pretty much, you know, you could pretty much already guess who probably is going to win. But yeah, let's do team.
All right, got it.
But of course, whoever gets the short end of the stick, you pretty much already know who's going to win.
Oh, pretty much.
We've had uneven teams tie before.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Very first video of my Wi-Fi series. For friend races.
And UniversalGiant is going to stick up his team on the blue side, which is going to be outnumbered.
Woo!
Alright, well, what's the statistics?
Let's see how I do, even though it's been a few months since I played Mario Kart.
Oh, yeah, I'm on the winning team.
We're stacked.
Oh, fun.
I wouldn't count us out just yet. We have Time Man, and Time Man's a wild card. You don't know what he's capable of.
Time Man, I'm sorry, he's really not that good. I'm just kidding.
You never know what he's gonna do.
I'm gonna pick Time Man's best course.
Delfino Square.
No. Rainbow Road.
No.
Nice pick. I admire your choice.
Hey, Time Man. What girl would you pick this time?
Do I need to ask?
That's 3 turns already.
Yeah, I actually do.
Yes!
Do I need to say it?
Yes.
Rose Beach. Alright,
is the girl on the Dolphin Dasher all in pink?
Okay, so it's Peach.
So it's Birdo?
I got
What is Donkey Kong doing in that cart?
Why not, Giant?
No, pink Dolphin Dasher, and I see a Peach. And it's also Tyrese.
Gee, thanks, Michael. We're on the same team, but you knocked me off a wheelie. That's fine.
Hey, Timon. Oh, that was me. Timon.
Yeah?
What controller are you using?
Ow.
Wiimote nunchuck.
Oh, you slowly stopped using the Wiimote?
Yeah, that's been happening.
Okay, what? I've tried not getting a slipstream off of you, and that threw me off.
God dang it.
I'm not having good luck with this. You know, at least I can use a shortcut.
We're
in
7th place, thanks.
Ah,
thank you.
Are
you
kidding?
Spot.
See you, Trevor.
Wow.
Let's see, I don't know, man.
Hey, Timon. Are you still an automatic player?
Yeah, pretty much.
What do you mean, pretty much?
Right behind you, bro.
I'm always on automatic.
Oh, okay.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Then I got shit on my screen, damn.
Dang it, Ty, man.
Yes.
I had a golden mushroom. That was the only good item I got, and that saved a lot.
Just like lightning. Use and abuse.
I always get the lightnings. Oh, watch your back, Henry.
Watch your back.
Ow, my anus.
Your anus.
Yeah, that should watch my back as well.
Good to know.
Planet from the sun.
Oh, what? Oh, great.
Sure is a nice
thing. The team is taking the entire front half of the board.
Oh, come on.
Do something about it.
I'm working on it.
Fucking fake block.
Brian got stopped by a fake block.
Me. It was a blue fake block.
Blue shell, baby.
And yet I'm too far behind up.
A thundercloud in
seventh. Stop right on the dash pad.
Oh.
I keep pressing the R trigger in order to do tricks.
I was afraid of trying to do that too, but I think I've settled in.
Dang it, I'm so glad I used a Wii wheel on this so I don't have anything to adjust to.
Wow, that race sucked. I got one mushroom in 7th place, that was bullshit.
Dude, I got a blooper in 7th place!
God, that sucks. Oh my god, yeah, look at this, oh my god, the points, yeah, that's just murder.
Go ahead, Time Man, we all know you have something to rebut with.
Well, I was gonna say, Giant did held up the team, so... I got nothing else to say.
Aww.
I just wish those were triple reds I got instead of triple greens. Oh,
hey, Time
Man.
Yeah? And
I just picked random. What the hell?
How's Lisa?
Oh. So 2009.
Do you even say hi? It's Tyrese and Lisa anymore on your videos?
Nope.
Who was Lisa? Be honest. Was she just an imaginary character or someone you had the hots for back then?
It was just a meme.
Okay.
Now he says, hello, it's Time and it's Bianca.
Yes! And now we're starting to question Bianca's existence. You see what you did, Time Man?
Yeah, because Bianca is the name of a character in Pokemon now.
I've seen her on the webcam.
That's exactly who I thought of when Time said, like, Bianca. I was like, oh, you mean the girl from Black and White?
Yeah, the dim-witted blonde.
Oh, I completely forgot about
you. You mean the blonde-haired dits?
Oh my god, another fucking thunderclap. Come over here, you
giant.
Get the
giant. Frick out of here!
Yo, you gonna come back and hit me or what?
Oh, come on!
Oh, blow the bell.
Wow. Hi,
Brown.
Hey, that kinda worked out for me.
Well, at least I held back Uni Giant.
Oh, what the
Apparently, he's supposed to be the fate of your team, so like, fuck you. I'm gonna target Uni Giant.
Pretty much.
Oh, you stole both items!
Ow, Wee Whiz! What the hell, man?
Blue shell for whoever's in first for the blue. Oh, I'm going right past you anyway.
Oh, that was scary.
Don't worry, we got this.
I'm a last
guy. Jesse. As soon as you find me. Oh, my own block almost blindsided
me.
Why
did I do that?
I can't.
Oh, what the? Wow, Red Shell, really? Okay. Whoever slipped on my banana, good job.
Aww.
Oh, that's
crap.
Why am I getting my wrong
take? DXExiled.
Yes?
You're holding up one hell of a lead, you know that, right?
Yeah.
Let's stop you right
Sweet.
There for a second.
No! Okay.
Sorry, Time Man, I hit him with the green shell before you threw that.
Oh, well. It was alright.
You really should learn to look behind you, Alec.
Well, I haven't told I saw it just before it actually came to hit me, but then it was too late.
Oh.
I wish that was the last lap. I kinda wish that was the last lap.
I don't.
But yeah, I would have gotten 6th place at best.
Oh, come on, jeez. Well, at least that green shell got me. Like,
oh, wow, you guys are way behind.
yeah, shut up. Blue shells.
Well, like I said before, you need something to help you out. I don't mind getting blue shell here.
Oh,
no matter what the results, you did deserve something to help you out.
Take that!
No, you gotta be kidding me!
Lightning on the last
yep.
round?
Oh,
I
don't
Time Man's wild
be
card. Don't do anything to piss him off.
Don't be complaining, guys.
Well, at least I did better.
Yet I had plans with that Mega before I got zapped out of me.
We were gonna go together.
The team at the disadvantage is kicking our ass.
Yep.
Okay, the only reason why I got the lightning because you could thank Kenshi for hitting me with the Starman kept me in last
we have
place.
Got to pull something out of our asses in the next two races or it's a shutout.
Yeah, well the only way we could do that is if the whole entire red team is in first and the whole entire blue team is in last. So
And you don't want that to happen. You don't want that to happen.
Here we go. Long ass course. Let's do it.
Oh god.
Oh, what?
Oh my god, a DK stage? Are you fucking kidding me?
Hey, Jungle Park.
Oh no.
Come on, Jungle Park.
Oh boy.
Yeah. Man, this is Turnville.
Funny. I was gonna choose that stage.
God dang, Pepsi throwback is so good.
Uh-oh.
I've never heard of Pepsi DK's throwback. What is this?
It's like the, where they use the actual, like, sugar.
Oh my god, DK won.
Fake stuff.
I
that tastes a lot better.
Oh yeah, like they use sugar instead of high fructose corn syrup?
Yeah.
How dare they?
Are they-
That sounds hilarious.
Oh, Bullet Bill bitch.
Oh, I didn't realize you were large. I'm not you're just large.
God
natural.
Dang mushroom. Really? A pouse? And an oil spill?
No, you don't.
Aw, oh, you wound up passing
what?
It off to me.
Why did you hit me on the side of the road?
Let me correct.
Okay, we got this.
Let me correct this chain of events. Tyrese somehow passed it off to me, and then you bumped into me, and that's how you got it.
Okay. I saw.
That's exactly.
Again?
Let me take first. I got a mushroom.
Dude, you're throwing your shells in my face. Waste of shells. Throw them forward. Ow.
There's nobody forward. Ow, goddamn brown.
Stupid bullet bill to the face.
Again with these? I'll take them if the game insists on giving them to me.
Sorry, Time Man, but I was not expecting to have the same thing happen twice.
Oh, thank you. Oh,
strike twice in the same place. Oh, no, it's just
you. You are welcome.
Go, Star Man. Go, Star Man. No! Oh my god, that was stupid. Blue shell! For blue team.
Are you serious? Come on,
yes.
Go.
Hi, Jesse.
Oh, wait. Go, Jesse's not on my team. Never mind.
Good luck for once.
That was dumb. I hit the tip of the wall. Otherwise, I would have had a nice place.
Physics!
Apparently, UniversalGiant, apparently the person who's supposed to be leading the blue team, didn't do so well.
Yes!
Oh no, I'm not the first in Mario Kart! The world is going to end!
Like, many people still believe that.
They'll believe what now?
Freaking Rapture.
Unlike Sten's Wii crashing every time Nova wins a race, this is false.
I'm a douchebag who actually believes the world's going to end in 2012. Should make that into a t-shirt.
People still believe that.
You know, it's funny you brought that up because my coworker looked at it and said the whole Roman time thing is so wrong.
Mayan.
Huh? Yeah, I think it's the Mayan calendar.
Yeah, it's Mayan Quiche calendar.
Yeah.
Hell, if you even look at the term for our timeline, AD after Christ, dude,
Alex is on.
26 years ahead of where we should be. Awesome. He died at the age of 26. In 26 AD.
That friggin' starlet covered our tip.
What's up, Alex?
So it's pretty much 2012, just one of the biggest worldwide rumors.
You're gonna pull that there's no such thing as year zero shit?
I wonder when did the year zero happen? Oh, god dang it. I wonder what that year
was. Was most convenient for.
Yeah, rush around real nice.
What's up, Alex?
I just bumped into one of my teammates.
Baruken!
Yes,
I was almost expecting a hang glider section during this course.
Yeah, protection. Get out of here.
And then I realized it's the wrong game.
Okay, what's going on?
Oh, Mario Kart.
Wii!
Seven? Yeah, I was expecting a hang glider at the first jump.
Hey, blue team. Hey, blue team. Do you guys like Pikachu? Because I'm gonna shock you.
Already heard it.
I like
Let's go.
Brian, I almost called your brand.
I like that you notified us, so I had a warning to throw my item. Oh, fuck!
Yes.
You and your magical green shells that hit three of us.
Oh god, Woo! What is going on?
Come on, red team, go.
Blue team is.
Yeah, this will totally last. It's only the beginning of the second lap.
Come on, guys, you gotta get back.
Yeah, dude, that was coming.
Don't let him get back.
I actually prefer playing from the back so we can actually make some headway.
Hothead.
It's funny because you can't get your mind out of the gutter.
I know.
God dang it. Wall. Not wall. He's a rock.
Oh, we're getting
it. Yeah, I was not. Yeah, I'm too far away to pass it off to anybody.
Let's play some Meridia track in here.
Hi, WeeWiz.
Use a power bomb to break open the tube. Wrong game.
Do it.
Do it now.
Just get rid of all of the glass.
It took me half an hour to figure that out.
That was
no,
fun.
I watched
it.
Get away from me, Time Man. I don't want your lightning cloud.
Oh shit, what the fuck, Time Man?
The funny thing is
time
that Smurf knew that you could do that.
Can y'all hear me?
It's just been forever since I've seen it. Yep.
Yeah, we can hear you.
We can hear you.
All right! Come on, guys. Freaking.
Yes!
Yeah!
Oh, win.
Nice!
I had a light
back
here,
Jesse.
No!
I stole my 3DS.
Thank me for that.
God dang it. Okay, fun.
Oh, man!
Hi, team. Red team.
Oh, what?
Yeah, Boo wasn't so far ahead of me.
Damn it.
No last item chance.
I got the short end of the shot.
Why? Why a bomb? Why a bomb? Who brought
it? That was my bomb.
The bomb.
That was my bomb.
Apparently it was a small
bomb. My bomb.
I got a bomb too.
Yeah, I have one as well, so...
Did you finish in exactly 3 minutes?
What did I say? The Underman team doesn't always do as badly as you think.
Screw you.
Yes, sir. And as I said before, UniGiant brought up the team, so...
I'm out.